Good afternoon, everybody. This is your old pal Joe Wilkes here, and today I will be filming the number 6 from here to Stourbridge. Now, originally I was to film the 6 next Friday, but instead I am going to be doing a briefly review of the number 8, or I'll probably or might film other might film the 7 route into Wollaston Junction. So I've decided to film the 6 at an earlier time. So we are now heading into Fisher Street, because that is the area where Dudley bus station is located. Now, as you can see, there we are, walking into Dudley bus station. So I'm just now, so here we are, this is Dudley bus station. So we're just now in the bus station in Dudley, gonna film the 6 from here to Stourbridge, and the service goes via Russell's Hall Hospital. Then it goes along the main road, through Round Oak, and then through the town of Brawley Hill, through the Silver End, down Brettle Lane, and then past Corbett Hospital, and then it will arrive into Stourbridge. So I'm just about to cross the zebra crossing. We're not allowed to film while crossing due to dangerous, but I'll see you on the other side. Okay then, now I'm here at stand K here at Dudley bus station, and the bus from this stand is the 6 which we're going to film today from here to Stourbridge. Of course it's going to go via Rowley Hill, and here's the timetable, additional via Russell's Hall Hospital, and it's 34 minutes from here to Stourbridge, and so the bus is 3 minutes away. And let's hope what bus we got. Now, the main fleet on this bus route, there's like Enviro 400s, MMC Platinums, Crimson, Dennis Tridents, and occasionally they do put B7s on, but let's see what bus we got today. This is a Crimson Trident. This is a 400 Dennis Trident. Fleet number 4429. There's the Captain Shouts. Just now leaving Dudley town centre. And hope you enjoy the journey. Now, there's additional seat exposure. Churchill Shopping Centre, from what was the site of the Bee Gees department store, which is now a branch of Iceland. And there is Dudley bus station and a castle that is surrounding from the nearby Dudley Zoo. So we're just now crossing Holt Street. Trident on the 2A, fleet number 4460. The Plaza Malls, the former Woolworths, and the Wilco, which used to be a branch of M&S. St John's House, the Council House,
This journey takes 34 minutes between Dudley and Stourbridge, so 34 minutes of fun. Now, as you know, double decker lovers really do like double decker buses because they are really iconic.
Street position, and that is the main road coming into Dudley. As you can see, plenty of lovely corn flats there. So we're just taking the straight direct line past the lamp tower and heading as we plunge past Angel Street and in towards the Russell's Hall Way. As you know, we are just by the electric power cables. They start at the end point here and head towards Gordon. Now, I've filmed the 17 for an hour thing. It will not work via the computer, so I might need to do another vlog when it comes 17A. So we are now at the island. So we're just now at the island now. At Holly Hall. So this is Holly Hall now. And we're just gonna cross. So we're just pulling off the Stourbridge Road.
Yeah.
And coming onto the island known as Pegasus Island. Now you probably know why it's called Pegasus Island, because the horse that is the flying horse that's on this roundabout. As you can see right there, there's the flying horse with the golden winged. There's the iconic Pegasus, just next to Pegasus Academy, formerly the Holly Hall Academy.
Thank you.
just now by the old coaching horses pub. So we're now on the Stourbridge Road and the Penslet Road. Now, as you probably might know, I'm also in traffic. Traffic jams are a nightmare. So can you please bear with us and we'll restore normal service. Now, you probably might know why it held up, because there is single file traffic in place. So this will affect two routes coming along this corridor. X10, Birmingham to Gornal Wood. 6, Stourbridge to Dudley. And the Diamond 2-8, Kimber to Russell's Hall.
passing one of the main Rolling Hill retail parks, which compromises supermarket Aldi, bargain chain B&M, and also building supply store Wings.
And then
on
the left hand side, the bedding, the bed shop chain, Drip. We can even see the Rolling Hill Railway just by the popular Blue Brick Park. So we're now approaching Rolling Hill Town Centre. Just come across the Wallows Road. Police station and the Briar Hill Civic Hall. We are now in Briar Hill Town Centre. We are stopping at the library. Below that is the bargain discount chain Home Bargains. The store was previously occupied by supermarket chain Quicksave. Adams Carpet Store. Years ago, it was known as the Co-op Department Store. To our left hand side is the Rolling Hill Market Hall, the popular market hall in the Black Country. The roof of the market hall is shaped as the ones you'll see at any railway station, especially Manchester Piccadilly, and also King's Cross in London. To our right hand side is the Wall Shopping Centre. See the Braulio flats and also the popular, whatever people would like as entertainment, Mecca Bingo. Mecca Bingo has been in Bry Hill for a long time. Next door was the branch of the former W.H. Smith Do-It-All. It then later became the Bowling Alley and is now known as Exercise for Less. And we can also see the abandoned Old Newman Pub. We're now by Ventureway, the new bypass road. And then down in the distance is the estate of Rivermore. passing and via 400 MMC on the number 6 towards Dudley, complete numbered 6110. We are now at the stop in Larskill and at Harrison and Harrison Road. Destinations, Bridge North as well on Stourbridge. So we're now going to see the Church of Stourbridge up ahead. And we are passing an Enviro 400H on the 6 towards Dudley. Fleet number 4739. And there's an Enviro 200 on the 5 to Dudley, fleet number 870. Now the 5 will soon become the 17. The existing, the 17A will become 57, and the other section will become the 17. So we're just now moving on to the big road now to Stourbridge. Tidal trend. So this is Stourbridge interchange. So we're now approaching Stourbridge Town Centre.
So then, just got to Stourbridge interchange now. Just come off the 6. Now, as you know, there is another Stourbridge route. So, the next video that will be coming onto my vlog will be the number 5 from Dudley. So, hope you enjoyed the video. And we'll see you again soon. And that's the end of the vlog.